Pepper and her playgroup are visiting London for the day.
Children!
This is London!
Wow! It's so busy!
Ernie!
So much to see! I just can't decide where to go first!
My friend the Queen lives in London. Maybe she can help.
This is the palace where the Queen lives.
Please, can I speak to the Queen?
I am the Queen. Who are you?
Here's Johnny.
You said if I was ever in London, I should drop in to see you.
Oh, Miss Rabbit. Come in, come in.
오, 신데이루.
너니?
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Queen.
We're visiting London for the day.
We were hoping you could tell us the best places to see.
I can do better than that. After all, London is my city. I'll give you a guided tour myself.
Hooray!
The best way to see London is on a double-decker bus.
Ooh.
Mr. Driver, please may we borrow your bus?
Borrow my bus? You must be joking.
No, I am your queen.
In that case, Your Majesty, take it.
If the Queen asks you to do...
When you try, you...
You run up to the top deck.
The bus has stairs in it.
The double-decker bus has seats at the top.
I'm the Queen and I will be your tour guide today.
First stop, Big Ben. This...
Big Ben telling us the time.
If it rang six times, would that make it 6 o'clock?
Yes, it would.
And if it rang 100 times?
Then it would be broken. On with the tour. Next stop, Tower Bridge.
Stop!
You can't cross!
Look, there's a big ship. It's going to bang into the bridge. The bridge is lifting up!
Wow!
Tower Bridge lifts to let tall ships sail through.
Good. Now the ship has passed, we can be on our way. Please lower the bridge.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty, but there's another ship coming.
This is really too much. We can't wait around all day. Hold tight, everyone!
Is balancing on the bridge.
Now what do we do?
Hang on a minute, lads. I've got a great idea. Everybody move to the front of the bus.
Okay! Hooray!
The Queen is good at driving buses.
Are you enjoying your tour, children?
Yes!
Open top bus.
Like this one.
It is raining.
Ah, yes. That's why all buses aren't open like this one.
Children, open your umbrellas.
It is very important to take an umbrella when you visit.
Stop! It's a full square!
Oh dear, what a shame!
Come on, have a splash, Your Majesty.
It does look rather fun, and one is wearing one's boots.
And puddles. Everybody loves jumping in London puddles.